do this, okay? stuck?
Oh.
Once we turn around this corner, it's those big ruts, but let me go up and I'll come back and I'll help you, but you can get through this. Spot, Joey. Yeah, I'm gonna go straight and I'm gonna stop up there and I'm gonna film. Have him take the right.
We gotta have charity behind him. Clockwork.
What?
I said like clockwork.
We do this every time.
Yeah. We gotta get. You're just on the tires is the problem. Yeah, I think you can ride that out. Yeah, you're good. It's gonna go. His belt. Hey Joey, can you back up and get a little bit more square? Alright. That'll help. You can come back a little bit more and it'll probably straighten it up a little bit more. Doing great, Allie. All right, see if you can get your tire on the bank from there.
I tried last time and just wiped it out.
Yeah. Same.
You had to turn back to the right.
Stop right there.
Don't move. Hey, if you had to turn back to the right, you'd been alright. If you turn right with back down the hill down there, stay left.
Back up a little more.
You want us to push on your cage?
Alright, now
come this way and keep steering towards us. More towards us.
Keep coming this way.
Keep coming this way.
You turn around,
killing me. No. Uh-oh. I think that might have been the front axle.
You're fine.
I think that might have been a front axle.
Hey, you're fine. You can say you turned over now.
She didn't like it.
I thought if I had a little speed, it would.
I know
what you were thinking, Joey. Don't get down there. All right, turn in this way, and you should be fine. You're almost out of it.
Did you hear her?
What?
Yeah. She said, "I want Jessica right now."
You want to get out?
We better check that front axle. It's like cheating with a Turbo S.
Yeah, it is easier.
Jessica did all right though. She rode the bank or the rut.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she stayed in it, though, and didn't.
Joey loves this section.
I know. Favorite part.
Good job.
I'm glad you tried it. That one looks fine too. You're good.